every single time I measure my qubit, I have a 50% chance of finding it to be in zero and a 50% chance of finding it to be in state one. There's no way for me to send my friend his qubit or her qubit and have it be in a particular state that I can know, because quantum mechanics dictates that this randomness is fundamental. I can't just send him a known chain of objects and have it be three zeros or three ones in a row. Every single measurement is inherently random, so you can't send information this way. It would be no faster than me being able to call my friend and telling them what state I found my qubit to be in. No information can ever be transferred faster than the speed of light, because information is physical. Only things that are non-physical and not mass, like shadows, can travel faster than the speed of light.